Veteran Hollywood actor and stand-up comedian Dennis Miller joined SiriusXM host Alex Marlow on Friday's edition of Breitbart News Daily to declare that the personal attacks on President Donald Trump from Hollywood elites like late-night host Samantha Bee will soon ensure he wins re-election in 2020. Miller made it clear early and often that he couldn't care less about Samantha Bee, who lost two-thirds of her national advertisers a week after calling President Trump's daughter a feckless cunt on her TBS show. "I don't care about her apology," Miller explained. "As soon as she said it, I thought, she'll catch some heat from that, be honored by some women's organization. She'll keep that job. I just can't stew in it. I sit back and delight in it because, I'm telling you, the people at large are going to give them all these small victories," Miller said of the voters who will tune out leftist elites. "But if he denuclearizes the North Korea peninsula, if this economy keeps raging like this, if he keeps doing this, diffusing that whole 'we're the intelligence, and you're the slobs' thing, he's going to leave office in 4 or 8 years, I think, 8, because of what they're doing," Miller said of the left and their resistance to Trump. Miller will perform next at the Wilmont Theater in Montclair, New Jersey, on Saturday, June 16, in advance of the taping of his stand-up special at the Beja Theater in Knoxville, Tennessee, scheduled for Saturday, June 23.